We did, and I just got a lot more information too, and you're going to find this interesting. We're told that this is a pilot health screening location being done in conjunction with Prince George's County, the University of Maryland Medical Center, and Johns Hopkins Medicine. Now, we have some pictures from overhead of what it looks like over there. The tents are step one of a larger effort to establish clinics where initial health screenings will be conducted and where eventually, you hear that word, eventually, on-site testing will take place once that option becomes available. That was a big question. It is going up fast thanks to the work of the Maryland National Guard.
We're trying. We're here to support Maryland, and in this case, particularly PG County. But that's what we're here for.
Of note, this site will only be accessible by registration that you would be able to obtain through a healthcare provider. That is to say that access will be tightly controlled. It's not a situation where you can just drive up here. There would have to be, as we've talked about this, the first initial contact with a healthcare provider. That is what would get you here for what will initially be healthcare screenings, eventually testing. Live in Landover, Jackie Benson, News 4.